great feeling. I've been waiting for this moment a long time, and it was in my list of things, you know, to win before I, until I'm shooting. Great feeling, and have no enough words, you know, it's great. During the final, it was difficult at first. The very first target was super dark, and I was just imagining where my sights are going to be at that moment, and I lost a few shots at that target, but with the final going, I kind of developed a strategy to overcome this, and I would say it worked. Also, I was following the results a little bit closely. I was falling behind in the beginning, so I wanted to really step up and catch up on Christian, because we shot together for a couple of weeks in Colorado Springs, and we did a lot of things together, and I'm thinking that helped too. But it was a little bit of strategy, a little bit of technique, a little bit of you know, willing to win, a little bit of both of all things. Yeah. The last series, I would say I shot it purely in muscles. You know, I didn't see very clear everything. I saw a few shots that I was pretty sure they're in their hits, and that was enough. I was thinking of three or four, probably, but five was even better. I would say to friends and family, I love them. I love my family. I love everybody at work, because you know, I know they're cheering for me. I get them the website and the TV channel they can look at. It's great feeling.